Getting started with VIIRS Surface Reflectance Data Part 3, Interpreting Quality Information, presented by NASA's Land Processes Distributed Active Archive Center, or LPDAC. This is Part 3 of the Getting Started with NASA VIIRS Surface Reflectance Data video series. This video will explain the quality information associated with the data, demonstrate how to decode the quality information, and highlight where to find more information on the LPDAC website. NASA VIIRS data products are derived from data collected by the VIIRS sensor on board the joint NOAA-NASA-Suomi National Polar Orbiting Partnership, S-NPP. Each VIIRS surface reflectance product is archived and distributed in HDF-EOS5 files. Within each file are state quality assurance, or state QA, quality control, or QC layers, and quality flag layers that provide users with information regarding the usability and usefulness of the data products. The quality information, such as cloud state and aerosol quantity, is provided for individual pixels within the data. The quality information can also be used to filter out lower quality data. The data within the quality layers are bit-packed, meaning each data pixel contains an integer value that must be converted to a binary value for interpretation. The bit string interprets various parameters as shown by this chart. Here is an example of how to break down a bit binary value using the 1 kilometer state QA layer for the S-NPP NASA VIIRS 8-day surface reflectance 1 kilometer level 3 gridded VNP09A1 data product. This is the integer value of 1 pixel from the surface reflectance state layer. Here is the value after we convert it to a 16-bit binary value. This can be done using a calculator or conversion tool. Once you have the binary value, the value can be interpreted using the chart. The bit string is read from right to left. For example, the cloud state bit parameter maps to the first 2 bits, bit number 01, in the bit string. Its bit combination is 00, which means the pixel's cloud state is clear. The next bit, bit number 2, represents the cloud shadow. Its bit combination is 0, which means there is no cloud shadow. More detailed information about the state QA, band QC, and how to decode quality bits for each product can be found in the Product User Guides and Algorithm Theoretical Basis Document, or ATBD. These documents are available in the documentation section of each Digital Object Identifier DOI landing page. The user guide provides a more in-depth and up-to-date explanation of the product. The ATBD provides descriptions of the algorithms and calculations that are fundamental to the product. User guides are updated for each new product version, while ATBDs are not. It is important to note that changes in the VIIRS surface reflectance quality information were made to forward process data beginning August 21, 2017. The quality information for data dated prior to August 21, 2017 can be found in version 1.1 of the user guide. For data from August 21, 2017 to present, please see version 1.6 of the user guide. Thank you for watching our video. For more information on VIIRS surface reflectance data, please visit the LPDAC website at lpdac.usgs.gov.